Guys, we're back again. We hope we beat this time on night 4. Okay. I'm scary. This game is scary. Okay, what happened? Okay. Is Chicken loaded yet? Okay. This is very... I just need to survive without jump scaring me. That's how you survive. Wait, Chica's gone already? I want Freddy to move. He's probably gonna do it a lot. In night 6, a custom night. She's in the kitchen. I wonder what she's doing in there. I haven't seen her right there in a long time. Oh, geez, he's staring at me. I feel like it's gonna jump scare me. Is Chica. Okay, she's in the kitchen. Oh my gosh. They're moving a lot. Where is Chica? Probably in the kitchen. Yep, she is. Matter of fact, she's in the kitchen. No. Why can't I use it? I might survive. I'm not going. Foxy jump scared me. Jeez, night 4 is so hard. Got to. Oh, I think if one side is disabled, then that means he's gonna run down the hall. Okay, let's try again. This game was so fun, but it's so hard. just wanna beat it. Like, who jump scared me last time? Because I was looking the wrong way. Like, what? Why did I glitch? If she teleported. Okay, that sounds creepy. I have to. I'm gonna try out one that has Chica. They're on the move. She's already there. She had to run. Where'd Chica go? Where's Chica? I feel like I'm gonna die. Creepy. Jeez, you're taking up all my power. Feel safer now. She's Freddy moved. Freddy moved. Yeah. I'm gonna do nothing because I'm probably gonna lose. Oh yeah, and obviously, it has to happen right when I'm at 5 a.m. I'm gonna die. Well, that's it for this game. I'm just kidding. Jeez, my floor is so hard. This time I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna keep going. My floor is so hard. I don't know how to beat it. But let's just play one more time. can do this. I can do this. Please go. Please. This game has the best graphics, but I found something out. This whole game is, this whole game is just flat 2D. They drew it. Wait, no. They didn't draw it. There's one that Five Nights or the Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, Freddy finally moves. This is so hard. He obviously has to be in the kitchen making a ruckus. Freddy, or Foxy, has the easiest way. He's still there waiting for me. I'm not gonna open it. Finally. I don't know where Freddy is. We actually might beat this game. So creepy. She has to be there all the time. Oh, come on. Wait, why did I do that? Yeah, I'm probably gonna beat it. Yes, we might beat it. We might beat it, but I hope. No. Yes! Oh my gosh, we beat it. Guys, finally. 6 a.m. We're done with it. Guys, I love you. I love you for subscribing to my channel. See you later. Bye.